how to install door lights. These are called 3D shadow lights. Inside you will see two lights and two connectors. It's pretty simple, just play and plug. Clank the connector inside. Underneath the door, just pry it open with a flathead screwdriver. Remove the old one. Now connect the new one. And then you can see the light reflection. Just put everything back into the door. It will snap, and let's look at night. Now that looked beautiful.